And that was Mr. Gibbi Bettini on guitar there.